and Conrad Duction.
Well, I'm from the school of thought that the best form of heat is of the invisible variety, like the kind that radiates from the sun.
Oh, give me a break, Ray. The best heat sources are those that move hot air up, like a fire or a warm tropical breeze. It's so obvious. Convection rules.
Connie, you ignorant slut.